Well, we're here in Button Willow, and for the first time ever, the DeltaWing is going to roll out the track, and we're all going to see whether it turns or not. I've been working on this thing for about a year, and there's been a lot of ups and downs, and a lot of naysayers, and a lot of skepticism.
If it all works out, this thing's going to be an amazing story. If it doesn't work out, it doesn't even bear thinking about.
There are a lot of concerns about developing the car, the lack of time, the lack of funding, technical difficulties.
How ridiculous can it be to be at this point? It's been 9 months in the making, and we're fighting for one day.
To get it actually on the track with a crosswind and various other conditions, it'll really help us determine how well the car meets its performance indices.
We're looking at key performance indicators, the fundamentals of whether the vehicle dynamics actually work. Because obviously that's one of the things that most people, counterintuitive as it is, feel just aren't right. The simulation tells us nothing about how the car really feels.
Until the driver really can give you the feedback as to what it feels like to drive this car, we're not going to know whether we're really going to be successful with it or not.
This is where the hard work's done, the track tests. A lot of people have put a lot of time and effort and money and everything else into this, so it's either going to be a big feeling of excellent, or it's going to be, right, we've got more work to do.
We had an incredible long night, worrying and waiting for the steering to turn up, so we're here a lot later than we expected. If anything goes wrong, everyone's going to say, I told you so. Conventional wisdom tells you that the car is not going to steer with those little front tires, and it's the best thing it does. Very cool.
The ability to change of direction of the car is great.
You don't get a chance too often in life to be part of a history-making endeavor like this. I'm over the moon, and it's just pinched me. This is one of the coolest things I've ever done in my life.